When it comes to sports, Niamh Falanitule will go the extra mile, literally.
It's just satisfying to watch the ball go off.
The 12-year-old Niuean is the latest young gun flying the Pacific flag in cricket.
He was on my way.
I didn't really like it at the beginning, but once you start like improving, I think you get better, so I like it a lot more than I did when I was forced to play.
It comes as no surprise given that her dad Eki is also a keen cricketer and kirikiti player, who, like all good dads, is never shy to offer her some advice.
I think we both want to strangle each other sometimes, but he's been a really good help. He's not like too soft like some of the coaches.
I tend to move towards probably more Polynesian dad style of being a little bit harder no matter how well they perform.
Her brother Elias has also made a name for himself representing Auckland and New Zealand at age group levels, now guiding the way for his sister to do the same.
I always give her a lot of rumbush and stick, but hearing her results every weekend, they're getting better and better and more consistent, so it's good to hear.
Niamh has been playing since she was 7 and currently plays for the Howick Pakuranga Cricket Club. She says Pasifika players are still few and far between.
I've come across one or two other girls and my dad will always go talk to their dad because they're like, oh, another Islander. But every Islander I have played have been really, really good, just really strong in that.
When you're looking at $700-$800 cricket bat, pads and all the protective gear along with that, it is really restrictive from a cost perspective for a lot of Pacific and Māori families and stuff as well. We were just lucky that we had the ability to afford those sorts of costs.
I feel like I was just off crutches here.
Yeah. Niamh's progress hasn't come without its road bumps, going through 2 hip surgeries following a nipple injury 3 years ago.
They described it as like an ice cream cone, and my growth plate rolled away and this thing cracked.
Her doctor said she wouldn't play sports again until she was at least 16, but Niamh wouldn't have a bar of it.
I thought that he was a very funny comedian, and I thought that I wasn't going to let it stop me no matter what they said.
Her recovery was so rapid that she was back playing sports just 6 months later.
If she really wants something, she'll work and she'll get it. You can't tell her no. She will just be very resilient.
Now she's reaping the rewards of her resilience and potential after being selected for the ANZ Next 11 Academy, where some of the brightest young prospects of the game get to train alongside the White Ferns national women's team.
Really excited. It will be great to make different experiences and just meet new people, other girls around my age that also play cricket.
Great result, and really happy that she's been given this opportunity to grow herself as a person and a cricketer.